What is happening, everybody? Lance Cassidy here, coming back at you with another GoldenEye 007 mod. And today, I don't know what we have. Who the hell is the author of this thing?
A few moments later.
And today we have Caucasus by Agent 43 and Hack Bond, no doubt continuing the storyline they've been building for the last few mods. Once again, I cannot remember what that is, but it's a facility mod, so I'm not expecting this to be too terribly difficult, which will be a very nice break considering the two mods that I've just played, and I still have Descent Reimagined coming up to record, which I actually probably will not get to today, but let's not waste any more time. Primary objectives: obtain the Lector, sabotage interior security systems, gain entry to high security area, photograph documents, minimize scientist casualties. Bond has made it into the Caucasus Mountain facility in the hunt for a Lector. Good job, 007, you're in. All that noise will have put them on alert, so watch yourself in there. The Lector is supposed to be an updated version of the one brought back in the 60s. Oh, okay, so this is not a From Russia with Love tie-in. It's, From Russia with Love Part 2, I guess. The Lector is supposed to be an updated version of the one brought back in the 60s and is being held in the high security area towards the rear of the facility. Since we've had our fair share of elite troopers already, I think it's best that we try to eliminate as much of the facility's security systems as possible. That means both the alarms and the cameras. Heck, you may as well take out whatever equipment they have in their surveillance center just to ensure no footage of your presence may exist in recorded format. Be careful not to have any stray bullets hit unarmed people, James, and do be sure to get good use out of your camera. There must be documents of a sensitive nature held inside that base. I wouldn't mind some extra scenery shots if you have the time. Some actual solid advice from Moneypenny instead of a quip. And we have custom music this go around. Alright. Shit, I was gonna say let's explore it a bit, but I'm already under siege here. I did not even look to see if there was a camera in this room somewhere. Hey, hold still. There we go. Door is locked. Alright. That looks important. I should use my camera. Good thing Bond talks to himself a lot. That door is locked as well. Okay, so he's just gonna say that every time I stumble upon anything important, regardless of whether or not I've taken a snap of it. Those windows are blacked out. Oh. I knew there was going to be a camera around here. Shit. Don't know why I thought there would not be drone guns. Nothing else in here. Oh fuck, I forgot. Like, there's actual alarms in this level. So I need to be very, very careful to not alert too many guards to my presence. Shit! Just like that guy. Nothing of importance in here. body armor, glorious. Okay, that's obviously important. I don't even remember what I'm supposed to do. What are my objectives again? Obtain the lector, sabotage security systems, gain entrance to high security area, photograph documents. Okay, so I don't have to blow those things up or anything. Hey, magnums. Probably won't use them because they create too much noise. Yeah, you can't sneak up on me with those cameras. Come on. Yeah. Oh, there's an alarm. Excellent. I'm trying not to draw too much attention with the AK-47. Keycard Beta. Are there no cameras in here? Okay, that's it. All I had to do was come in here to get a key card. Moving on then. Oh hell. Elite troops. Guards. So there's obviously a lot more alpha keycard. Uh-oh. Obviously, I have missed something. So now that means I've got to fucking double back and check everything. I thought I picked up everything that these guards were dropping. Oh, what the hell, man? Wait, was one of the scientists supposed to drop it and they ran off without doing it? Oh no, is this gonna be a reset? I don't want a reset. That looks important. I should use my... Wait a minute. People have been sticking shit in the lockers here lately. Well, it was worth a shot. Whoa! Slightly larger explosion than I had anticipated. And ladies and gentlemen, there's no keycard alpha. I am gonna have to reset, aren't I? Keycard Alpha, there we go. Alright, so I just missed it. Whoa, shit. No cameras, okay. No cameras. There's almost guaranteed to be one in here. Yep. I knew it. Keycard Gamma. Do I need that body armor? Nah, I'll double back. Excuse me, I'll double back just in case. Camera. Camera, camera, camera. There is no camera. Very. Whoa. Hello. Very generous with the ammunition in this level. And, you know, you could also try not to get turned around. And let me guess, keycard Omega? Epsilon. I don't know my Greek alphabet, folks. Almost spaced on that. Oh, shit. Oh, hello. Wait, did that say Objective C? Okay, gain entry to high security area, obtain the lector, sabotage security system, so there's still shit to photograph. Looks important. I should use my camera. Try to get him out of the way. Show me an objective complete, please. Objective D, good. Why, dude, get the. Why are you following me? Seriously, why is this guy following me? You're supposed to run away from danger. security key card required. Why did the music just pick up? Is there anything up here that's halfway important? I guess you could say I'm stalling for time. Get it? Alright, no more jokes. Shit's getting serious. This must be the surveillance room. Where's the fucking lector? Oh, unless... Whoa, what the fuck? Okay, got pushed into an explosion. Unless I picked it up when I was in there and I just didn't see the objective complete. Is that the case? It is. Let's get the hell out of here. Go back and get my body armor. Just to be safe. Seriously, like, why the fuck is the scientist following me? Did not know the Russians employed Jason Voorhees at their facilities. Victory. As long as that level took to fade out, I was starting to think I fist pumped too early. Clearly, that was not the case. Alright, Agent 43 and Hack Bond. Not a bad little level here. It was kind of a nice one to mellow out with and a little bit easier compared to the last two I just played. Which, my memory is shit. I can't even remember. Sky Terrace and... Decoy Escape. And, yeah, this is one of those levels... I certainly can't criticize it because there was nothing wrong with it. But I don't really think I can give it a lot of praise either. This sounds like I'm insulting the level when I'm not, but it was just, you know, kind of a run-of-the-mill facility level. Short and sweet. I liked it. So, yeah, that's my review. But if you all enjoyed this video, please be sure to like, share, and subscribe. As always, do hit those links in the description. Follow me on Facebook and Twitter. So until I see you all again, this is Lance Cassidy, signing off.